discuss about learning. So learning is the most important topic of educational psychology. Much of the human behavior depends upon learning. So what is learning? Learning is the act of acquiring new or modifying existing knowledge, behavior, skill, values, or preferences, and may involve synthesizing different types of information. So learning is a process of acquiring new knowledge, and it helps to modifying our behaviors. It helps to acquiring new skills, values, and it's synthesizing different types of information. Definitions of learning. According to Skinner, learning is a process of progressive behavior adaptations. And according to Crow and Crow, learning is the acquisition of habit, knowledge, and attitudes. It helps to acquiring new knowledge, skills, and attitudes. According to Gates and others, learning is the modification of behavior through experiences and training. So learning can be modify our behavior through experience and whatever we have learned already and through training. So one example, while touching a burning candle, a child gets burned and he withdraws the fingers. When he faces a similar situation, again he withdraws his fingers faster. Gradually, he learns to avoid not only the burning candle, but also other burning things. The behavior of an individual is thus sensed through experiences. So these things in behavior brought about by experiences commonly known as learning. So learning can result from both vicarious and direct experience. Vicarious means observing someone and learning from that observation and not being directly involved in the experience. For example, a child learns how to clap hands by seeing someone else do it. So sometimes learning can be happen from observation, and learning also takes place through direct experiences. For example, child learns to write by practicing writing. Okay, it can be direct. Next characteristics, learning is an active process. So we must try active to learn something new. Result of insight, practice or experiences. It is a result of insight, practice and experiences. And additions, learning is a process of acquiring new information and skills. It is an adjustment process. Through learning, we can try to adjust and we can adjust any situations properly. A goal-oriented process. Learning must a goal-oriented process. We must determine one goal and it helps to achieve this goal. So maybe conscious. Sometimes learning can be conscious. Sometimes we learn something from conscious mind, and sometimes it may be unconscious. Sometimes we learn something from unconscious mind and unconsciously learn something new. It is a highly complicated process. Learning is a highly complicated process, and it can be modified, and it can be influenced. So now, what is learning? So learning is a process of acquiring new knowledge, acquiring new experiences, and it can be modified our behaviors, and it can be modified through experience, whatever we have learned already, and training. Thank you. Happy learning.